Amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor, lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. First day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different. Graduation. It feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more. Spider cops on the job. Come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider... Their cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking... Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project. Of course. It's you. I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Ooh. Amazing tokens. Ooh.
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Ooh.
Wow. This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should've brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
Oh my god. Ooh. Nighty night. Hey, can you,
Oh, no. I know I'm sleep it off.
Got it.
Get out of here.
Spider-Man turns out we hunted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
No.
place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots. Fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my map. Bring software to be more accurate. Using a depth mapped post process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. God, how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long. The danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah. Definitely. Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, it's called, sir, the third and final warning. Eviction proceeding.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Ugh. Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. This construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new? I literally didn't see that coming.
Better in there.
Johnny. That's
sweet dream.
There you are. You got Davey.
A bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Mr. Lee?
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Down there. People might be hurt. There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
I can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
It ain't over till it's...
Who's there?
Peggy Knight.
I remember when he was a punk kid and Boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought it was...
Hey! Ha! Now
everyone's
in
the shop! Not a chance to help me!
Some respect. You're gonna
gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web denim.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Yeah, you should do it again. Because I need to get 10, so.
Down the supply.
You're gonna have a bad day. Stand down.
socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
You're in timeout. Buddies. leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, web down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
Loyal listeners, Rushhead, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Orwellian drive monitoring system the city was installed. Not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating people's liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. About as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kid.
Have an impressive social circle. Excuse me, pardon me. that's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works. Yuri, we're looking at Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Thank you.
here. Why don't I have backup? All right, nobody likes me.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the street by any means necessary.
Come on, reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
The money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
That's what we're doing here, ain't it?
Don't get me wrong. Still got resources.
Someone needs a nap.
Who's there? I heard you. That's me, the boss.
You're done. I know, I'm a jerk. Very observant. Sorry. Did I start on you? Play the quiet game. should have called first.
Yo, get some more guys up here. I know you need. Sir. Shadow, are you?
People around here work. These guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside. We gotta earn on our own.
No talking during the infiltration.
Now you're gonna die. Get out of the way! Watch your head!
his head!
Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Listener emails. May from Queens, right?
by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Texted Yuri to pick these... This tower... If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Reported location is near Midtown North, over.
These guys are already great. Man, Fist goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. You guys watch horror movies? Splitting up is always a bad idea. Beautiful. Love. Great. Forgot how much I love photography.
Just that moment. Open fire!
And no more muggers. a happy ending. T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something.
Backup needed for a chase in progress. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
Chase to keep a guy on his toes.
Down.
Because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so we could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Well, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job ends by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Oh, Peter, I just started a mystery novel you might like. Now, where did I put my library card?
Hey, Pete. Good to see you. Hey, Peter.
Peter, Did May tell you? I got a job.
Yo, Pete. That ad of yours is the same.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in.
And a barrage of gunfire coming from inside the building. After firemen and the NYPD had moved in, which lasted much longer than police had hoped. However, once things quieted down, it wasn't long before Fisk himself was seen being escorted out of the building, handcuffed and in custody. This marks a big win for police and the first major...
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside. Hey guys, how's the game going?
How does it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a gate?
I can patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk's estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closet.
Meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you, too. Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
Losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. Always look so cozy whipped up like that. Really hope these guys aren't trying to claim Kingpin's territory. I was hoping for at least a weekend of R&R. Should web him from above. Careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here. What is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I, think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain. Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello.
Craig said we'd do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin. Can do.
I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions, being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least.
Reese's Pieces.